What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
It's winter fall. Red skies are gleaming. Oh, seagulls are flying over. Swans are floating by. Smoking chimney tops. Am I dreaming? Am I dreaming?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we sticking on the Queen train. We're doing Radio Gaga. I did the live version before, but I wanted to do the music video. So this is it. Hopefully, this is a real music video. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I and I do appreciate it as always. So Radio Gaga. I heard this song so many times. It's either on one of the Grand Theft Autos. I can't remember, but man, I used to play the shit out of it. Let's get to it. You guys should know my taste by this point. I love heavy metal, so. Just never seen the video, so I thought it would be, you know, interesting to react with you guys. And I'm starting to see whoever make these videos love that movie. Boy, that's all they fucking show us, that movie. This is 80s to me. You gave them all, those old time stars, through wars and worlds, invaded by Mars. You made them laugh, you made them cry, you made us feel like we could fly. So don't become some background noise, a backed up boy, the girls.
Is the doors closing back on him?
Them black and white movies.
Stick
Is that how you feel, Freddy?
Whoever makes their videos love that movie. Because every single one of their songs got that movie in. Like, what the hell? What's the issue? What is your message, bro? Like that movie, this man, whoever makes their videos love that movie. I don't know what the fuck is his problem that every single song has to be that fucking movie. That movie is not that fucking good. And then what's pissing me off about it, like it's so many conspiracies behind that movie. The fucking movie, what's the movie, what made that movie such a conspiracy, please? Let me know in the comments, because that's really starting to get to me. And I'm glad I'm doing this on a Queen song, because this normally get a lot of views. So a lot of you guys are going to educate me. Educate me on this movie. Like, when, who the fuck is making all these Queen songs and have to put this movie in all of their songs? Number two, why is it so controversial? And I mean, people say like that movie has a lot of dark meanings behind it. I don't see it. From what I understand, it was about a man who fell in love with a woman, and he wanted a copy of the woman, made the copy of the woman. The woman was an evil version of the woman. And come out, the evil version of the woman end up dying. And like, the movie don't make sense. Like, y'all got to educate me on that movie. That's a black and white movie. I couldn't find it now, so educate me, all right? The song itself, Radio Gaga. Let's say I heard the song a long time ago. I'm giving it an 8 out of 10 because it's a classic. It's a Queen. It's a Queen classic. I wouldn't hate on nobody that genuinely liked this song, because, like I said, I like the song, so... I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. Sonically, everything about it, I like the song. So for me, it's watching the video. Like I said, I've never seen this video, which I find interesting. This fucking movie is driving me insane. This movie is driving me insane. So educate me. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate it as always. Like I said, 8 out of 10. Educate me on this movie, man. Educate me. Because whoever making their videos just love adding this shit to their videos. Maybe probably one of Freddie Mercury's favorite movies. But educate me. Like, what the fuck is the meaning behind it? Like, why the fuck do we like it so much? It's not that fucking good. It's really not. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
You sound so beautiful.
Enter the Tekken.